this is it. Darksol. Now it's time to organize my troops. Yeah, the sides do seem pretty even. Hanzu, you're going on the left. Isagir, that's what you're called, right? Yeah, Isagir, you're going on the left. Bilak, you're going on the right. Crewton, you're taking the middle with me. Why do we get the middle? Because we're the best. Nobody on the team can defeat us. It's clear that we're built for mid lane. That's even a term in China, of course. I don't think it is. Still. We're built to take damage. We're built to deal damage. Both. But first we just need to take out those torch eyes. Now if I had the Ring of Evil, I'd be the self-proclaimed God of Storms, and I would rip those torch eyes in half with electricity. Nice! Beautiful. And that's all you're gonna be able to do to these torch eyes. Alright. Yeah, that's kind of the problem with only sending two people down the middle. Stuff like that tends to happen. None of you torch eyes are gonna live to see tomorrow. Despite the fact that you're all technically not living. That's irrelevant. What, you think you can take Phantom on? Yeah, you probably can. But you see, there's one difference. Phantom has four other people with him. You're alone. Enjoy yourself. Probably won't work. Oh well. I was planning to save it for Phantom. But he needs to heal himself up. ground troops. Well, I did. Blue dragons, they're gonna be. Because again, true damage. Phantom is just rushing. Rush. Why does this always happen? Man, I do a lot of damage. Alright, A4, this is where you're gonna be really useful. Whoa! A4! You gotta stop surprising me like that, man! This is where level ups become more and more obsolete. Thank you. instant that other torch eyes did, we can rush. Not a moment earlier. Probably a little overkill, but gets the job done. Show 'em what you got. Alright, Crewton. Go for it. This is why me and Crewton go together. A little bit of support would definitely be appreciated, though. Pushing. Everyone's ready to engage. Specifically, Dr. Negative Crewton. That. you should too cool. I love how he just stands there. I know I'm doing fine. I'm fine with it. This is it. Darksol is the only one left. Whoa! Oh, great. What I know now is gonna happen. I figured it would take her down to like 3 or 4 health. Not one. Engage at will. Yeah, that goes with me as well. Yeah, take that. Smack him with Phantom. Yeah. Oh! Phantom! You're doing really well for yourself, aren't you? That's priceless. Alright, Jess. So, the Lord of All Evil awakens. Darkness incarnate. Yeah, it's this one. Dark Dragon battle. I'm gonna cut it off right here. Look out for the next episode, guys. So this is GriffonDefender signing off. Till next time, folks!